How Clark Kent met Lois Lane when they were teenagers. Adventure Comics 128, I'm guessing. Oh, look, 128. Who knew? I can only name 38 states, but I know this stuff. It's a beautiful story. It's a great little story about how Clark Kent and Lois Lane, both as teenagers, won a scholarship to go work at the Daily Planet in the big city of Metropolis, and how they first met, and hijinks ensue.